Hello, welcome back to the beautiful lost train in the last train home. Lost train, last train. Makes sense. Okay, so, wait, what? I guess they might be exhausted. Yeah, why are these two people exhausted? They have 18. They have enough stamina. I have the exhausted thingy because I really don't get this game sometimes. So I have been playing this game on and off for quite a while since the release, but this doesn't make sense to me. Why would you tell me they have statuses that I cannot take? And why don't it should show over here as well, exhausted? Well, I guess if they have to be 100%. Okay, it shows that it's okay. Fine, stop over here. Let's see how you like it. So they're still tired, right? They should gain about 2 stamina per hour, so that means they should be almost ready. Okay, you can finally deploy the squad. The main squad, and like I keep saying, it's no point. There's no point to send another squad because they'll just get injured or do stupid things over there. They finished. All close. Wow, that's not worth it at all. Can I reroute this squad over here and let's start the train again? This trading for medicine. I guess we can also go there. The only thing I really like is the pills against the exhaustion, but the soldiers are not really tired anymore. Yeah, I couldn't go to the lake anyway. But have enough. I mean, if you have enough food, don't risk it. There is no biscuit involved, so if there's no biscuit, don't risk it for the biscuit. That makes sense. A stupid saying. I don't like it either. So, do we need to upgrade something in the train? I don't think so. Have all of the upgrades we need except for the ones that increase durability and help protect the soldiers. We haven't been attacked in a while, so I'm not sure if it's worth doing that. I think we just need a lot of metal at this point. Also, we upgraded almost everything over here except the large boxes. I guess we should do this as well. So, when you stop, storage car. You'd only get a little 2000. So, as you can see, you're spending more and more resources, but you're not really getting anything better out of it. It's just the same upgrade. But I guess we should do it nonetheless. Mm. I also like to make the train move a little bit so it doesn't get spotted by airplanes. Okay, that's the furthest it can go. A slippery creatures, nothing, nowhere to be found. And I guess from now on it will be much harder to get food or things out of certain events. fuel. I don't really need fuel. I just need a lot of money at this point of the game, but yeah, good luck with that. So Zalust and Mias, and that will be the last place to. Like, we'll have to have a big battle over there. Do I really want to go to the lake? Nah, there's no point. As we'll just have to go over here and see what's up. Arriving at the ledge, your soldiers are welcome, are met with a warm welcome. Group of legionnaires at the doctor's house. Then I open the door. I got subtle seeing soldiers, but you two brothers, come in, please. Doctor, you don't mind, doctor. Doctor and legionnaires, two of them on one bed. Two of them sharing one bed. But I brought her going home. The injuries are not life-threatening, but I don't have enough medical supplies to treat them effectively. The soldiers wanted to leave, but the doctor knew they couldn't just walk it off. Yeah, our last two medical kits will be given to the doctor. No. The effort helped with our train, but we ended up being ambushed, crashed and shot at. Yeah. Many fell, but managed to make the red retreat. The train was destroyed. 20 of us in the city. It was the Urals. Keep in mind, as we're getting more and more soldiers, we need more food as well. Infantry car with our main squad. Just sitting over here in this train. Okay. That's it, I guess. Nobody else needs anything. Here, do you want some flowers? Some bed sheets as well? I guess this is a good trade, right? Right? Oops! I guess now we have the opportunity to do something like this. Oh, apparently the flowers are a lot more expensive than I think. Again, sorry about this, but I am just not going to fall into the game of doing math. Yeah, that's it. It's just to explore, right? Right. This is one of my favorite features of the game, the train going on and you sending your squads over there. So yeah, you can send your squad ahead and then move the train a little bit so you don't get spotted. It's kind of a cheesy tactic, I'm not sure about this. You just move it a little bit and then they'll be finished and they'll be gone. They'll be back before anyone notices us. The rewards for all these villages and these locations are much smaller now. Need to recall the squad. Deploy them before your train reaches that location. Stop a little bit. Go a little bit further. Yeah, we're going to need a lot more food. 54 per day. Especially because we're not really finding more food over here either. Yeah, we went for the fish, we got nothing. The engineers were arguing, okay. Yes. Persuade the communist to do. Let's go home, poor people. A grenadier with the cook, medic, and a doctor, machine gunner with engineer and worker. And they also came with their own weapons. Show shot. The same rifle, the same weapons they have. Oh! Medical kits, that's much more helpful. So now we're eating 62 per day. And we have to do this location as well. I'm going to do the Timberland one because it's too far away. The Timberland is actually one of the most stamina consuming. Oh, come on! What is this game about now? Three lakes I searched and no food. Or was it two lakes? I guess it was. Rats. Go back home. I guess we should also send some people to look at the... Worth it. Not worth it, man. I think that's it. Now it's going to get really dicey, so I have to save over here before I see what I can do. Stella root call. Burglar. Housekeeper. And medicine. Okay, that was good enough. So, a bit of fuel. A first aid kit, which is great. Steam and 18 food. Problem is, I really have to send them to the lake now. Otherwise, we'll not have enough food for the next days. Come on, lucky number three. The fishes. The fish must not be hiding anymore. The fish must come out. This is biased. I don't know. This is really against the player. You shouldn't. Come on, four lakes, really? No food in four lakes? I think the game is actually tracking your stats, and if you have too much of a stat or of a, let's say, food, they don't give you more. I am not a fan. Wait, what am I missing? Oh, okay. The Reds are expecting us. Artillery is aiming at the bridge. I agree with you. I don't understand. What is he offering me? Make it through, remain neutral, maybe we can negotiate. No, no, no. Just make it through. Our main target is the artillery working on the bridge. Go straight to the city. Need to contact a police officer. Excuse me, Floyd. Anyway, I seem to be getting lost a lot in the details of the game, but it's better now. As you can see, after you master the UI, the train upgrades, the management portion, all of the other stuff, you don't really have to worry about as many things as you did beforehand. So the missions are much faster, but at the same time, why didn't I find any food?
Nemají v plánu nechat nás pokračovat na východ k Vladivostoku. Na tomhle železničním mostě nás nejspíš čeká léčka. Bez pochyby dělostřelectvo připravené rozstřílet náš vlak na kusy, když se pokusíme most přejet. Takže musíme most přejít pěšky a zjistit, co přesně si pro nás Rudí připravili. Očekávám, že bude dobře hlídaný. Také se musíme setkat s jedním policejním důstojníkem. Vyžádal si naši pomoc. Máme důvod se domnívat, že když mu vyhovíme, zlepšíme si postavení u bílých. Radši bychom neměli dělat příliš velký poprask.
Nepřítel. Samozřejmě. Rozkazy, pane?
Podívám se. Vidím nepřítele.
Rozkaz, zaujímám pozici.
Okay. I guess this is a much bigger mission than originally thought.
Ano. Prověřím pozici. Jdu do krytu. Jdu tam. Ano. Už jdu. Mám ho na mušce.
Mně nužno pospat.
Rozumím. Poslouchám, pane. Co se děje?
Yeah, I forgot about this. I said I would make all of the skills be on the same key. Doesn't make sense they would be on different keys, even though you should just equip them in the slots, but their layout should always be the same. For example, if Recon is D, it should always be Z.
Prověřím pozici.
Jsem na cestě. Připraven?
Podívám se.
Ano. Prověřím pozici.
Vidím nepřítele.
Jsem na cestě.
Ček, rozumím.
Let's try to be stealthy.
Postarám se o to. Ano, pane. Připraven, pane. Nebude to čekat. Hned tam budu. Poslouchám.
Self was successful.
Už jdu.
I guess our main objective is to avoid the enemy ringing the bell, basic.
Prověřím pozici. Podívám se.
Hledám kryt. Jdu tam.
Also the performance of the game is kind of bad right now because it's not... The training is dark and the map is bigger.
Rozumím.
I don't know, I think I have to buy a new PC because this one is just not cutting it with all of these unoptimized games.
Even though
I can play most of the games that I want. But I don't know. It's weird that we're in a time where you can play high quality FPS.
Rozumím.
At over 60 FPS. But you cannot play strategy game.
Podívám se.
Strategy games at nice FPS.
Vaše ano, pane.
Wait, what was that?
Hledám kryt.
Oh, fish food. Okay, so the map is not that big, but this is just a body of water.
Měním pozici.
Ano. List of that
Měním pod... Rozumím.
Mhm, podívám se. Vidím nepřítele!
Dobře, jdu tam. Povídejte. Hádám kryt.
I guess you have to ambush that big.
Co se děje? Prověřím pozici.
Nepřítel.
Scouting party.
Ano, ano.
I guess we can just bypass it and wait for them to come over there.
Hledám kryt, rozumím. Zaují, ano. Připraven, rozumím. Podívám se.
Připraven,
ano, pane. Připravenější už nebudu. Samozřejmě.
Vidím nepřítele.
Poslouchá dle rozkazu.
Přede mnou se neschováš, hochu.
Rozkazy, pane?
Mám ho na mušce.
Rozkazy?
Oružie k boju!
Zaujímám pozici.
Well, I guess we're just following normal tactics at this point.
Ano, co se děje?
Podívám se. Vidím nepřítele.
Ano, kéž by to šlo, pane.
Rozumím.
Našla jsem klíč.
Prověřím pozici.
Jako by se stalo.
Podívám se.
Poslouchám, pane.
Well, let's kill him stealthily.
Ano.
Moudrá volba.
Ano, pane. Samozřejmě.
So that is a death trap.
Vidím nepřítele.
Ano.
That's a death trap over there.
Mně se neschováš, kámo.
Rozkazy, pane.
Jdu do krytu. Už jdu. Vaše rozkazy, pane.
Mám ho na mušce.
This is a very bad idea what I'm doing over here.
Připravenější už nebudu. Samozřejmě, poslouchám.
I don't think they came cross, so...
Rozkazy, pane?
Be safe.
To nejde. Mám ho na mušce.
Čorti, ano, pane!
Všude klid.
Ano?
Prozatím.
Na pozici. Musím se někam schovat.
Vidím nepřítele.
A přesně tak.
Vaše rozkazy, pane.
Continue this adventure.
Podívám se.
Nepřítel.
Připraven? Jdu do krytu.
One thing I don't understand is what is considered playable space. Because it looks like you can take multiple routes to reach a destination, but...
Rozumím.
Very clear.
Já proverju.
Poslouchám, pane.
Mám ho na mušce.
Yeah, this gun has more range, if you're wondering why do I shoot...
Připravenější už nebudu.
This gun more often than others.
Co se děje? Prověřím pozici. Přesně tak.
Podívám se.
Ano! Nepřítel.
Jako by se stalo.
Nice lights on the houses. Eh, they didn't put their windows.
Hledám kryt.
Windows are so dirty.
Už tu.
Yeah, I'll just assume there are no soldiers here.
Dle rozkazu. Samozřejmě.
Prověřím pozici.
Vidím nepřítele.
Ano?
Když myslíte... Hledám kryt.
Ano? Já se o to postarám. Rozumím. Nebude to čekat.
Most like how they shoot the knife icon, which is a kitchen knife. At the same time you hit them with the back of the rifle, not the bayonet.
Hned tam budu.
Já pravě. Ano, pane. Čekám na rozkaz. Postarám se.
Nothing but the wind. Okay, let's intercept this patrol because it's going to get on my nerves.
Hey, ty, stoj!
Vaše rozkazy, pane? Přede mnou se neschováš.
He had the rifle.
Mám ho na mušce.
Vidím ho.
Nepřítel!
Pane? Mně se neschováš.
Ano, hledám kryt. Pozice je zajištěna, pane.
Yeah, it really looks like you need 4 snipers. If you have less than 4 snipers, it will not be so fun.
Připuš,
ano. Tak já to vypáčím.
Medical kit's my favorite. Jako by
se stalo. Rozumím. Samozřejmě.
I guess that's everyone because...
Dle rozkazu.
Nepřítel.
Ano, pane. Mám ho na mušce. Ano. Poslouchám, už jdu.
What? I remember there's only one patrol.
Anyway. Ano, pane.
Co se děje?
Daleko neuteče.
Poslouchám.
Mně se neschováš, kámo.
Vidím nepřítele!
Mám ho na mušce.
Ano,
všude klid,
ano, pane!
Připraven.
Yeah, that was ano, smooth.
Už jdu.
No, there has to be another patrol
around
here.
Jsem na cestě.
Here.
Rozumím. Jsem na cestě.
Yeah, look at this front line. Sniper front line.
Nepřítel. Ano, pane.
Připraven?
Běž to prověřit, rozumím.
Co se děje? Ano.
Nepřítel.
Už jdu.
Okay, so we have eliminated one patrol out of the two.
Ano. Přede mnou se neschováš, hochu.
Ano. Mně se neschováš,
ano.
Kámo.
Vidím ho.
Kto zjes?
To je chvílo. Tu tebě aj bylo.
Ano.
Vidím nepřítel.
Nepřítel spustil poplach.
Zkazy.
Rozumím.
Ano.
I disagree with that, but what can we do?
Rozkládám.
I was just so slow in getting to his target.
Počúvam. Rozkládám.
Ano, dle rozkazu. Vaše rozkazy, pane? Poslouchám, pane.
Poslouchám, pane. Mám ho na mušce.
Ano. Anyone?
Potřebuju chvilku. Pane?
Rozkazy?
Ano?
A section shot.
Vidí mě, priateľa!
Už jdu.
Run, you idiot, why is he not moving? Oh, come on. Oh man, they can get stuck between each other.
Jsem na cestě, je čistá. Přesně tak.
Rozumím.
Wow, they can get stuck amongst each other. That's something I really didn't see.
Dobře, jdu tam.
Nepřítel.
Well, hello.
Připraven, pane.
Mám ho na mušce.
This is awkward, so why didn't these guys attack
us?
Okay, let's not worry about any of that.
Už jdu. Postarám se o to, pane.
Jackpot?
Tak já to vypáčím.
Tak já to vypáčím? To nejde.
Ano, ano, ano. Už jdu.
Might be another patrol in here, but I think we annihilated the only one that was moving.
Brnkačka.
Rozumím.
This is the police officer, they wanted me to talk to.
Jdu na pozici.
Díky bohu, že jste tady. Rudí mě donutili spolupracovat se jejich domobranou a vyšetřovat opoziční skupiny ve městě. Přiměli mě vytvořit inkriminující záznamy o běžných občanech, kteří hlásali svoje názory proti Rudým. Ty dokumenty jsou právě teď uložené na dvoře policejní stanice. Jeden z Rudých důstojníků si vzal klíč od hlavní brány. Nejspíš ho najdete na břehu řeky. Kdyby se vám podařilo nechat ty dokumenty zmizet, zachráníte řadu životů.
Když něco najdu, můžu si to nechat, okay. Pane?
We need the burglar to sell some coffee.
Ano, pane. Jdu na pozici. Podívám se.
Poslouchám, pane.
Postarám se o to, pane.
Vaše rozkazy, pane?
Rozumím.
Ano.
Jsem na cestě. Jdu na pozici.
Well, it's better this way. I was thinking about this, but yeah, it's better if they split up because they can search more areas for more loot.
Už jdu. Ano, pane.
Okay, so that was the easy part from what I can see.
Rozumím. Jasná věc.
Poslouch, přesně tak, pane. Zde.
Mně je to nic užitočné. Hledáme ďalej.
Ano, pane.
No, tohle je vyřízené. Doufám, že náš kamarád od policie bude mít radost.
Jeho krajania sa vyhnú popravčej čate.
Postarám se.
Nie je tu nič užitočné. Hľadáme ďalej.
Rozumiem.
Okay, so after losing another 20 minutes of my life doing stupid things, these developers simply have no clue of what planet they're living. They never mentioned the fact that you can destroy something to get something. So we're supposed to get the repair kit by destroying something over here, right?
Útočím. Tak se
podíváme, which is crazy, hidden and stupid.
Našla jsem opravářskou sadu.
It was never implied by any tutorials I've seen so far that you can actually destroy stuff to find stuff.
Rozumím.
Well, why? Why do you do this, developers? Why are you so brain dead? Why are you so idiotic? I don't know. I always end up insulting developers in games I'm playing because.
Ano,
makes
pane.
No sense to introduce a mechanic like this mid-game, and it's impossible to see it. People will think it's a bug. Why do you have to? It's the only way to cross the bridge, and they are hitting the thing.
Zaujímám pozici. Jasná věc.
I've never seen this mechanic in the game before.
Rozumím.
And I've played the game a lot of hours.
Postarám se o to.
Okay, whatever, I don't even care. So now we have to look out for crates that might have loot in them. Great mechanic, thank you for letting me know.
Co je to bylo?
Oružie bojů.
Let tam budu.
They can see me, but they cannot shoot me.
Postarám se o to. Už jdu. Ano?
We shoot them?
Přede mnou se neschováš, hochu.
Pane?
I think I'm going to play some Escape from Tarkov, because at least that game is buggy and frustrating and annoying, but at least it doesn't do stuff like this. It doesn't do stuff like this. No other game does stuff like this than this game.
Ano, jdu tam. Ano. Rozumím.
Připraven.
They can't shoot at me.
Poslouchám. Ano?
Mám ho na mušce.
Vašer, už jdu!
Wow, I'm simply stunned on how developers can ruin their game by ano, design like this. It was design choice.
Dle rozkazu. Samozřejmě.
Actually someone
dělostřelectvo. Dle očekávání. Měli bychom ho zničit.
They spend time designing it like this by intention.
Postavený důstojník. Nejspíš si myslí, že jsme velmi důležití.
I think gaming is lost. We have no chance of going for the people like this. I think these are the same people. These are the same people that.
Vaše rozkazy, pane?
Přede mnou se neschováš, hochu. Mám ho na mušce.
Připraven.
These are the same people that vote for silly laws or just increased bureaucracy.
Připravenější už nebudu.
Samozřejmě.
Clueless people, just clueless people. People that are destroying the world just because they cannot process the... Well, I guess it's not maybe their fault.
Mně se neschováš, kámo.
But still, why would they design something like this?
Co se děje? Jdu tam.
Not to mention this bunch of nonsense that I'm seeing right now.
Ano, jsem na cestě.
Come on, really? It's so stupid, I cannot believe it. We cannot shoot at them, but they can shoot at us. We cannot hide, we cannot run. What was that?
Můžete se spolehnout! Jsem na cestě.
Oh, okay, so we're not one-shotting them anymore.
Přede mnou se neschováš.
Ano, pane.
These developers actually, if you ask them, they think they created a good stealth game and strategy game, and then you play the game and stuff like this.
Poslouchám. Vaše rozkazy?
Hledám kryt. Ano, pane.
Jdeme!
Poslouchám, pane.
Přesně tak, pane.
Jdu do útoku.
Vidím nepřítele!
I don't believe it. And they are just ruining every bit of respect I had for the game. How is he not stabbing that soldier that was manning the heavy machine gun? Why is it not working like that? Okay, you don't kill him instantly, but at least kill him after that if it... Gaming in 2023 has been the most frustrating experience for me in a very, very long time. I mean, playing games 20 years ago was fun. Today is just frustrating. It's like they don't play their own games anymore and they never see these problems that the average player might encounter. I mean, didn't think about letting us know, hey, destroy this crate, you might find an item in it. No. Why should they explain that to the player? It's a puzzle game. Everything is a puzzle game because we'll all... You know why I'm really upset? I'm upset because there are a lot of people in this world that think that we should only think like them. So there's no way you can think outside of the box. So the only way to think is like them. It's either like them or you don't do anything or you don't progress. Why? Why do everyone has to think like the developers who have a quite different opinion of what would be normal or natural?
Ano, pane.
I just end up getting into this weird.
Když něco najdu, můžu si to nechat, pane? Ano. Jdu do krytu. Jasná věc.
Ušet at me.
Hledám kryt.
Těžká zbraň. Do krytu.
Musím se někam schovat.
Zaujímám pozici.
Nebude to
čekat. Let's kill him just in case they'll make us run back. Or do something more weird.
Už jdu. Připraven, pane. Schovám se.
The idea is I cannot leave them somewhere else either, because if I leave them somewhere else, they might get attacked and they might get discovered, shot at, so it's just much safer to bring them along. And what is the total playable area? What's even my mission?
Hned tam budu.
Nepřítel.
Okay. I have to kill a commander apparently.
Nepřítel.
Připraven?
Prověřím pozici.
Když myslíte.
Ano. Mám ho na mušce.
Poslouchám.
Mně se neschováš.
This is straightforward, I hope so. This game would be a nightmare to play without snipers.
Ano?
Myslím, že to byl poslední.
Ano, pane.
Okay, okay, let's get back into the immersion.
Rozumím.
So I assume he should be somewhere around here.
Věřím pozici, ano.
The big yard.
Pane, podívám se, jako by se stalo.
Oh, I think he'll just be at the, where the objective says he'll be.
Jako by se stalo.
Rozumím. Poslouchám, pane.
This is why I upgraded the storage. We need a lot more food.
Dle rozkazu.
Yeah, I was right about the food situation.
Jako by se stalo.
Have more people
hledal
with us.
Kryt. Tak já to vypáčím.
Rozkazy. Podívám se, nepřítel. Jdu tam.
The only strong opponent that machine gunner over there.
Jsem na cestě.
Nepřítel.
Už jdu. Jdu do krytu. Ano.
I want to use the armored car.
Připraven, pane. Jdu do krytu. Já se o to postarám. To je lepší možnost. Ano.
Well, I guess we'll have to use one of the medics.
Připuždu.
I'll just go to the grenadiers.
Poslouchám.
Postarám se o to.
Vaše rozkazy, pane.
Rozumím.
Yeah, this is funny, we are using an armored car. Looks like it's transporting fuel. It's like we're playing Company of Heroes. Oh, yeah. It can have its HP drained very easy.
Rudý velitel je mrtvý. Doufejme, že jeho náhrada nebude tak schopná.
Vidím těžkou zbraň.
Oh wow, it almost got smashed. Yeah, I guess it's fun to use it, but it's not all that useful anyway. Just for that sequence it was very good.
Jdu, podívám se.
Ako nice, rozkážete, pane. Ano, armor card. Armored car.
Ano, pane.
To makes me feel a little better about the whole situation.
Vyrážám.
Čekám, přesně tak, pane.
I guess we could have snuck up on them, but that machine gun would have been a lot of trouble,
pane,
to deal with.
Jasná věc.
Rozumím. Tak já to vypáčím. Už jdu.
Interesting location, nonetheless.
Hledám kryt, snad to bude stát za to. Hledám kryt.
Ano. Podívám se. Rozumím.
Hmm, so I guess now we can just go on foot or we can take that armor card with us as well, but it's kind of damaged.
Jsem na
cestě. I guess you can either throw a few, you can either throw a few grenades at it or just, you know.
Ano.
Shoot it with normal guns.
Co se stalo? Už jdu.
Herbalist.
Ne, to nejde.
Pane, ne. Poslouchám.
Rozkazy?
Mhm. Snáď to bude stát
za to. Yeah, you have to precisely tell the herbalist to get that one, otherwise it'll not work.
Idem na pozíciu.
What's over here?
Jsem na cestě. Rozumím. Ano, pane.
Okay, let's rozumím. Save, because I assume we'll be in trouble.
To je lepší možnost. Ano.
Armor card that was destroyed. So, what are they fighting here?
Idem na pozíciu. Vyrážam. Idem na pozíciu.
Wait, artillery crew is destroyed?
To je lepšia možnosť. Áno.
They're over there.
Som na ceste.
There's a lot of explosives near them.
Idem na pozíciu.
Prověřím pozici. Vidím vozidlo. Rozkazy. Poslouchám, pane. Dle rozkazu.
Počúvam.
Vyrážam. Ano, pane.
Rozkladám.
I guess in case if it goes badly for us, we can just use these guys.
Tady to půjde.
Rozkazy?
Poslouchám.
Oh yeah, we can select all of our snipers like this. It's nice.
Můžete se spolehnout.
Dobrá práce. Tato děla by náš vlak rozstřílela na kusy. I s mostem.
Perfect. For the picture show.
Připraven?
Mám ho na mušce.
Připravený.
Rozkazy?
Vidím nepriateľ.
Oh, they're bypassing.
Připravený. Pane? To ještě nemůžem. Tuto půjde. Vaše rozumím.
Poslouchám.
Okay, they're running on the other side.
Rozkazy, pane?
Mně se neschováš.
Vaše rozkazy, pane?
Ano. Ano. Co se ano? Myslíte? Myslím, že to byl poslední. Přesně tak.
That was not a good idea. Okay, that's it.
Jsem na cest. Podíváme se, co je uvnitř. Zde.
This is just destroying the post, I think.
Čekám na roz... Už jdu.
Yeah, that's it. That's the whole mission. This mission should have been 30 minutes long, but... Because of that bug, it was... Not bug. Because of that... Mechanic, it was over an hour long. So my total playtime is 1 hour and 24 minutes. I'm not sure how it will be after I edit everything out, but it will definitely be under an hour. I cannot believe it, no. No. So instead of playing, let's say for... Okay, when you're making video, this is a next thing. If you're making a video, it might take you, let's say, 40 minutes. The video is 40 minutes, but if you look behind the video, that was 2 or 3 more hours of work. So 40 minute video, maybe 3 hours of work, which is insane in my opinion, because it could all be avoided. Okay, who wants a medal? You want a medal, you want a medal. That was a lot of experience we just got here. Enemy presence this weekend? Interesting. What does this mean? It was never explained. Again, they should really explain all of this stuff. You should give the player total control of the game. No nonsense, no second guessing, no third time guessing. A good map for metal. Probably I missed a few looting crates like that, but I don't care. Made it through. agreement for her doubt. Every success is a victory. Get to Vladivostok and remain neutral. Well.
Jako vojákovi mi přišlo zvláštní strávit tolik času ve vlaku. Zastavovali jsme jen, abychom uzavřeli dohodu či pochovali mrtvé. Řada lidí, které jsme potkali, podporovali Rudé. A přestože jim byla občanská válka proti srsti, věřili, že může přinést významné změny. My jsme se snažili hlavně udržovat morálku. Hráli jsme karty, zpívali, bavili se navzájem pomocí historek a her z domova. Ale někde uvnitř jsme všichni věděli, jak dlouhá cesta nás čeká k lodi ve Vladivostoku. Ty koleje před námi. Často se zdálo, že končí na nekonečném obzoru. A přestože bych si to tehdy nepřipustil, náš velitel byl čím dál sebejistější. Začínalo to vypadat aspoň trochu slibně.
Nice. So day 13, distance 1000 Divs Volt. So one. Arach, Gabinsk. Yeah, we're still very far away from Vladivostok, as you can see. We have a lot of chapters left, so yeah. I guess no. We didn't take that area over there. We'll have one more in the final map, one more choice in routes. Yeah, I guess we'll also take the most dangerous one.
Rozkazy, majore. Prozatímní vláda chce, abychom spolupracovali s bílými. Nabízejí nám bezpečnou cestu na východ, ale samozřejmě ne bez podmínek. Bílí požadují, abychom jim pomohli vyhnat Rudé ze strategických pozic. Silou, pokud to bude nutné. A kdykoliv to bude možné, máme prozkoumat jejich linie a získat informace. Zdálo se, že tím celá ta neutralita vzala za své. Další rozkazy se k nám dostanou v Omsku. Jelikož se naše situace dál zhoršuje, důrazně doporučuji vyrazit vpřed. Ta loď ve Vladivostoku. Nevím, jak dlouho bude čekat. A ještě pořád musíme získat nutné zásoby, abychom přežili na Sibiři. To je konec konců naše hlavní starost. Přežít.
That's such a great... And they have done such a great job with the little train. The train riding over there, the soldiers, the live action. I think that's live action. It is live action. Some of it might be CGI, but most of it seems to be live action. Gold. Thunderland. Food has become a scarce commodity. Rationing may become necessary. A new locomotive? Oh. Pound or bull. We can just save now so we that later. Okay, so this map seems to have... Oh, it's a lot more clear. Yeah, it's a much more suited map for just straightforward adventures, but that means we don't have a lot of time between locations. We'll have to choose some locations. Also, if you're wondering about the food rationing, well, I guess I should have done that as soon as I saw the population we have. We can give half rations to the people who are not in the main squad or that are not working on the train. No rations. So it will be a fun episode next time. Bye.